Guys, how are you? I hope in this situation we are right now in the world, please you have to stay home, stay safe. Today we are going to start with the warm-up routine because it's the first you have to do when you start training. So I'm going to explain you the warm-up routine, okay? First, you have to put the cones like 6 steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a little bit more, okay, 5, 6 steps, okay, and you have to run. The first is move forward your arms, then backwards, then open, close, then forward, back, and then side to side, okay. When you finish your upper body, we start lower body. Lower body, the first is you take your knee and go up, both. Next, high knees, forwards and backwards. Next, for your gluteus, you have to push up your leg, right? And left. Then, like passing, passing. Then, this one. When you finish that, you pass and you touch with your feet, your hands. Next one for your quadriceps. It's always like 2-3 times per leg. Next one, back kicks, forward and backwards. When you finish that, for your hamstring, you have to touch your feet. Okay? Next one, up and back, right and left. You have to do like 2-3 times. Next one, opposite and leg, opposite and leg. Okay, next one, this movement. Next one, you have to open for your hamstring, different movements for your hamstring. Next one, you have to stretch your groin, okay. Next, open the gate. You have to do forward and backward. Next, you close the gate. Next one, you have to open for the rowing. You have to feel your rowing, okay? Next one, a little bit more intensity. We start the third step, the defensive position, forward, backwards. Next one is forward, back. It's 4 steps forward, 2 backwards, forward and backwards. Next one is the same, sideways, sideways, both sides, and when you finish that, you do sprints, forward and backwards, and that's it. We finish the warm-up.